Hello everyone, I'm Laura and I'm a sports coach here at Ipswich Fit. I hope you're all having a fantastic half term. Today we're going to be doing a little bit of dance, but before we start I want to see if you can find a clear space so that when we're dancing we don't knock into anything, hit anything or break anything. So before we start, if you could put your arm out just like this once you've found a space that you're going to dance in, and we just want to move side to side to make sure that the space is clear and it's safe for us to do some dancing in. So now I've found a nice clear space, we're going to do a little warm up. It's really easy, all you need to do is copy what I do. So we're going to bend our knees. And shimmy. So now we're all nice and warmed up, I'm going to teach you a little routine to Justin Timberlake, Can't Stop the Feeling. This is a really easy dance, so anybody and everybody can join in. So it starts really easily. We're going to stand face back because we're about to move forwards. And we start with four clicks. We're going to do a click up to the top, click to the bottom, up to the top again, and to the bottom. When we click upwards, look up to the sky, and when we click downwards, I want you to bend your knees. So, we're going to start that. I'm just going to play the music so that you can hear the beat, because I want you to click when you hear the beat. 5, 6, 7, 8. And then we're going to travel four clicks, but moving forwards. So, just to recap, the dance starts with four clicks. One up, down, up, down, and then we're going to travel forwards for four clicks. Now when we get here, we're then going to put our legs together and we're going to bend our knees and we're going to move our arms all the way around as if we're making a rainbow shape. So we're going to go all the way around this way and then we're going to go all the way around the other way. Shall we try that with the music? 5, 6, 7, 8. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. Now for the new bit. All the way around. And then the next bit is we're gonna jump 1, 2, 3, 4. So it's 1 to the right, 1 to the left, and then 2 to the right, and a little bounce. And then we're gonna do the same, but the other side. It's gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4. And when we're jumping, we're gonna move our arms this way. So the arms are gonna be brought forwards, and they're gonna face the direction of where you're jumping and bouncing. So from the arms, bring the arms around, and the arms out around the other way. And then we're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's do the whole thing with the music. 5, 6, 7, 8.
I got this
feeling inside my
bones. It goes electric, baby, when I turn it on.
And the arms.
And the new bit.
The next bit is equally upbeat. So we're going to cross our legs like this and bend our knees and bring ourselves lower to the ground. And then we're going to pop out. And this heel is going to be flexed, so our toes are going to point the sky. And as we do that, we're also going to bring our hands out like this. So we cross our legs and we bring ourselves down to the ground, and then we pop out. And then we do the same with the other side, like this. Like, can you have a go? Might be hard at first, but you'll get the hang of it. And remember, you can pause this video at any point to redo any bits that you might be a little bit unsure about. So what we're going to do is we're going to do 6 of these. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And after the 6th one, you can hear Justin Timberlake say drops. So we're going to drop to the floor, just like that. Let's go from the start again. 5, 6, 7, 8. Jump. And now for the new bit. In, pop out. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Drop. I'm gonna shimmy up. So after we've just done 6 jumps like this, and then we pop to the ground, we shimmy up, and then we're gonna do the same thing again. So we're gonna do another 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then similarly to before, when you hear Justin Timberlake say drops, this time he says stops. So we're just gonna push our hands out like this. So after we do stop, the music then goes under the lights. So we're going to say under the lights. And then we're going to bring our arms down like this. 1, 2, 3, 4. And the music goes nowhere to hide. So we're going to go nowhere to hide when you're holding me. It says close. And we're going to bring our arms open like this. So it goes under the lights. And then we've got our arms down like this. Nowhere to hide when you're holding me close. Let's go from the start again.
I got this feeling
click
inside my bones. It goes
and
it's
struggling forwards
when I turn it on. All through my city, all through my home. We're flying up, no feeling when we in our zone. I got
it. As we turn the other direction, I'm going to put our right foot out again and step. So each time we are putting our right leg in front of the other. So I've just gone under the lights, arms nowhere to hide, and it goes when we move. 1, 2, 3, 4, returning to face the front. And then we're going to go Jump out, cross, out, cross, out, cross, out, cross. So let's run through that from under the lights. So go under the lights, nowhere to hide, open and forwards, back, forwards, back, jump, 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 jump. Let's do that from the start. 5, 6, 7, 8.
I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. All through my city, all through my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body, but then it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it. Moving so phenomenally. Come on, rock it, let me rock it, so don't stop.
Portion of the dance. So go and grab a drink and have a little break and have a practice and then come back when you're ready. So now we're at the chorus section. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna start, this is when it goes, nothing I can see but you. 1, 2, 3, 4. So this move, if I come closer, we step, if we do the feet first, we step, dig the right foot, then left, then double. And then we're gonna do that again. 3, 4, 5, 6. And the arms are going 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So let's put that together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. After that, so we're gonna finish here. We're going to bring this foot and we're gonna flex it. So I'll just do the feet first. We're gonna go in front, behind, behind, side, front. In front, behind, behind, side, front. And while we are flexing this foot, we're gonna bring our arms and we're gonna go behind, we're gonna go forwards, back, behind, side, front, forwards, back, behind, side, front. And then once we've done the last behind, side, front, we're gonna start from the start again. Go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, forwards, behind, behind, side, front. Forwards, behind, behind, side, front. Let's do that new bit with the music. So this, we're starting from this bit. 1, 3, 4. And now ready for the chorus. The new bit. 1. And foot in front, behind, behind, side, front. And again. 1, 2, 3, 4. And foot in front. So we've just done the last foot in front, behind, behind, side, front, foot in front, behind, behind, side, front. And you can hear the music, it says can't stop the feeling. So we're going to bring both our feet together. We're going to bend them and it says can't stop the feeling. So we bend them and we're going to bring both arms like this. So it says can't stop the feeling. So just dance, dance, dance. And then the same but the other side. Can't stop the feeling. So keep dancing. And then that's it, that's the end of our routine. So let's have a practice and we'll do that all from the start. 5, 6, 7, 8. Two more, and drop, then shimmy up, in, out, stop. Chorus bit. And hear that. behind side front. And again. And the new bit, so arms all the way around. So I've now taught you the whole of the routine that we'll be doing today. So we're going to do it together and this will be our performance. So this will be the last time we do it. So I want you to give it your all and I want you to pretend that you're performing on a stage in front of lots of people. If you're not ready to do the whole dance with me just yet, then why don't you have a little rewind and brush up on any bits that you're a little bit unsure of and then return to this point. Are we ready?
I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. All through my city, all through my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket, put out there and so in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it. Moving so phenomenally. Come on, rock the way we rock it. So don't stop. It's under the lights when everything goes. Nowhere to hide when I'm getting you close.
Well done everybody, great job. I hope you enjoyed today's little session. It was something a little bit different for you. Have a great rest of your half term.